A pastor was traveling last week. He saw an old man and gave him a lift. While they were going, the old man said, "My son, do you know what happened in heaven last night?" The pastor was so terrified and hurriedly parked and asked, "Sir, are you sleeping? How did you get the information about heaven?" The old man said, "Last night in heaven God became very angry with man and asked the angels to blow the trumpet. The angels picked up the trumpets and they were about to blow it when Jesus fell down and began to plead in tears. The blood that came out of his hands and body were very fresh. He told God that his death shouldn't be in vain. God couldn't stand the pains of the saint and the wickedness of the evil ones. So he said, 'I am giving them their last chance.'" Jesus then turned to the angels and told them to move down in their numerous numbers to tell the world that the end is near. Jesus is coming very soon. The pastor, sweating and crying, asked, "Sir, how did you know this?" The old man replied, "I am one of the angels sent to the world. Please use every medium of communication to send this message. No time to waste, please." And the old man disappeared. Brethren, this story is real. Christ is coming soon. Please save a soul today by sending to 10 people on your list. I have done my part. It's now your turn to spread the gospel. No wealth can be compared to life everlasting in heaven. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you. Send to at least 9 people. You will pass all exam in life. If you delete or ignore, you will surely fail this year.